it's up. Okay. Well, we're live, I guess. Wait a second. Let me update my thing. Here we go. Little video preview coming on. Great. I'm not offline. I'm streaming. Ooh. Ooh, that was a sound. It was a right painful sound, but it was a sound. Okie dokie. Whoa. Don't want to hear myself talking. Thank you. Let's mute that. I just need to see it. What? Everything's breaking. I've been screaming for like a minute. Okay. I think it's fine. I think we're fine. Oh, it bothers me. There's too much darkness on the left side. And I can't fix it at this point. It's fine. What are we doing? Killing the horses. Okay, so between streams, I did a little grinding. I say a little. A lot of grinding. It still was only one level, though, so it feels like a little grinding, unfortunately. But I did a little grinding, and we're up to level 5 now. I didn't actually buy anything with the money that I grinded out, just like I said I wouldn't, even though it hurt me on the inside. I really wanted to. Could you please die? Something die. Oh, God, please die. I have my ass handed to me by horses. You know, when I put, like, wrong. When I put, like, the notices for my streams going up out, I should probably put, like, warnings for cursing. I mean, to be honest, if you watch me, you probably know that I curse, but it's just a polite thing to do. We got one of them. Lots of grinding. Thank you. So please kill it. Please don't make me wait. We'll just... Oh, that was the B button. We'll all just pile drive on this guy. It'd be great. I'm on damage. If I'm a little quiet right now, it's because I'm still trying to get everything working. But I wanted to get the stream up before 3:30. So I can get an hour and a half in. I was supposed to get off work at like 1:45, but they had me stay over. So the stream is a little late in starting. But, I mean, we're going now. We're streaming. I got 60 gold. Let's get one more grind. One more big fight out. And then I'll finally be ready. Come on, something. There we go. What is it? Oh, that's a good fight. Well. No, I'm still slightly dying because I don't have any AoE attacks. So... Anyways, I'm just sad. Just thought I'd say that. I'm just sad. Kill that. We will save the magic till everything else is dead. Kill something. Thank you. Something's gotta die. Can't just leave me like this, everything alive. Okay, well, I guess we are. Leave me like this, everything alive. Okay. Actually, wait. Get the ice to right and let Grimp's face. Hopefully that'll kill something. It's my only hope. So, I'll be honest, I looked up the White Mage spells to see what they were and what they did, and I have already forgotten. It's been like a day. Okay. Please don't start crashing, that would be awful. Crashing is forbidden. Absolutely forbidden. To go after the second one. Except Epps, who can hopefully kill the first one. I should have healed Nia. Well, whatever. Too late now. Let's hope she doesn't die. Why is Esh down? There's just so much damage. I feel like I rarely see that just because... Here. Usually they just go straight to death and skip the, oh, I'm so weakened I can't stand stage. Could you die? Please? Oh my god. Been in this fight forever! Please stand back up. This shouldn't be taking as long as it's taking. Lived. It's better than nothing, I guess. Six gold. Pretty good. I gotta remember the buttons. Okay, well, it's not nearly enough. Okay, it's fine. One more fight. How much money do we have? It's like two spells. It's like two spells. Oh, okay, it's fine. Oh, ogres, I don't know how threatened I should be by you. Excuse you. Pretty threatened, I guess. Pretty threatened. 18 on Epps. Oh, 32. Hey, stop that. He's not allowed. He's not allowed. Let's just all team up on the first ogre. Okay. And save Kenno's heals for when somebody takes another giant spiked club to the face. Oh, God. Like Nia. Okay. Stop now. You can stop. Wow, it's really close to the cutoff of him, like, leaning down. I wonder if it's 32 or 33 where he's like, oh, too much damage. Gotta lay down now. Cure on Ash so he doesn't die. Hey, that's fine. That's also fine. You better be worth the gold. Oh god, they're taking no damage. 3 damage. Keep everyone alive! Okie dokie, well, I don't feel particularly threatened, like my life is on the line, but this is, like, so slow. Like, please. Please just take a little more damage. Okay, it's dead. It is dead. That's fine. We can all miss on the ogre. Kill it, please. Gods. Let's go lay down! Let's go sleep! Please? Home! Oh! Gold! Oh, worth it! Worth it! Can't more ogres attack me? Jesus! Totally worth it. Okay. Why can I never spell twitch? I always spell like twitch. T-W-I-T-C-T-H. Twitch. Ugh. Always been bad at spelling. Okay, we're gonna. I need to save 50 gold, so we don't have to lay down first. We don't gotta sleep first. Let's get our spells. We got white mage spell slots. Let's get a white mage spell. Yeah. We'll learn. Okay, so mute cures silence. If I recall correctly. Let me look that up real quick. I don't want to be wrong about that. Real awkward. I'm pretty sure mute. No, I was wrong. I was wrong. Mute stops and so it silences enemies. It feels weird for there to be an attack spell. So I know I was gonna get a lit. Cause that's anti-lightning. I guess we're gonna go with a lit invis, which is evasion up. Oh, and I was wrong. Fog is not an attack up, it's a defense up. I thought it was an attack up. I was wrong. But we're gonna go with a invis, a lit, and mute, I guess. Mute would be kind of helpful. What does the lamp do? Cures darkness. Darkness doesn't have an effect on you in this game. So lamp is literally a worthless spell, so let's just ignore it. So, invis, a lit, and mute. We're gonna go with invis first, because I can actually use that while we're grinding. Yes. Give it up. That's all we're getting for right now. So the others aren't necessarily necessary. Right now. Let's see. Dark? What is dark? Give me the black magic spells. Dark. Causes darkness effect. It does nothing. Okay. We have ice, slow, and temper. Ah! Temper is the one that increases the attack power. Okay, so I guess we're getting ice, slow, and temper. I'll be using ice the most. Obviously. At least early game, because it actually does damage. But I guess we'll get Temper and Slow for, like, late game. What do I want first? I'm gonna go with Slow. Yes. Okay, that leaves us 400 gold. Or gil. Although I think it's gold in this game, even though it shouldn't be. Bye. Can't actually afford anything here. I don't know. I wish I could see the scimitar compared to, like, my other stuff. I'm pretty sure I want the hand axe. What do we got currently? Rapiers. Okay. Everyone's got rapiers. I feel the short sword would be better than the scimitar. So we'll just save up for that. I want to save up for the hand axe first, though. So let's look and see what defensive craps we got. Item shop. I still haven't actually bought any items. Really should. What we got? Wooden armor, chain armor, iron armor, wooden shield, gloves. I know nobody else can equip a wooden shield, so let's get a pair of gloves and see who can equip those. See if we need more. And see what armor everyone's currently wearing. Chain. Wood chain. So everyone's got chain, basically. Did I not buy the gloves? I did not. Oops. Oh, I guess they have to ask me who I want to give them to, huh? Yeah, give them to Nia, because I'm betting she can't wear them. Okay. Equip. You can. Okay. How about... do they interfere with... the shield? No. I'm guessing if both... the fighter and the white mage can wear them. Everybody can wear them. Which would be, what, 240 gold to get from a pair? That's fine. Well, let's see what it actually does to our stats. So right now... Who's got them on? Esh does. Okay, so status. Esh. Damage 13, hit percent 18, absorb 5, evade 51. Let's see. Esh? Absorb 5, but evade 52. So, my chance to evade went back up a little bit somehow. I guess these gloves are really heavy. My actual armor went down. I'm willing to give up that 1% of evade for the one damage reduction. And we'll buy another one. The Kenno. And yeah, we'll give that one to Mia. Okay. Let's put that on. All of that. Okay, now let's go lay down, and finally we'll fight Bick the Pirate. Bicky? Bicke? Bike? I don't know. Bike. Yes, I would like to stay here. Aw, thanks. Those ogres were really helpful. I hope we run into more of them. Yes, yes. Yes, I know. Hi there, Mr. Bick the Pirate. Your people are ignoring the people of Pravoka. I am Bick the Pirate, and surprised I am that you scurvy dogs have the nerve to face me. Mates, get these landlubbers. Now, if I recall correctly, every single one of these pirates is just as strong as an imp. I could be misremembering, but I'm probably not. Just in case, we're just going to slow everyone, because why not? Oh no, one whole damage! It's just a bunch of pirates, that's all it is. Lost intelligence. I don't know how I feel about that. A little rude. Okay, go a little faster. Everyone kill something. Do 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 do. Terminated. Aw. Whoop, whoop. Sweet, sweet caffeine. Yeah, whatever. I don't know why I'm sitting in the floor currently. I don't gotta be. I could very easily just sit in a seat. It's just such a natural place for me, though, to be in the floor, because that's where my setup just usually has me at. The floor. Ineffective. Yay, we killed him. No, no, no. Okay, you got me. Take my ship. It's just where my computer normally is, so I just kind of sit in the floor, even though I have a nice comfy chair. So, we've beat this. We killed Bick. Well, actually no, we did not kill Bick. We didn't even fight Bick at all. We killed all of his pirates, though, and we've stolen his ship. Because, I don't know, I guess he's bribing us to not murder him. Which, honestly, effective. They dropped money, though, didn't they? I'm going to buy a new spell. Did you decide to get on Twitch to watch me while you wait for a critical role to start at 6 more hours from now? Slow. I could get temper and fill out Kino's magic. I don't think I want him to have any of the white mage spells. They're not good enough. I I've forgotten what I gave her because it's so not usable. Invis, that's what I had. Yeah, we'll have Nina get another spell. Probably mute. Okay, thanks, okay, bye. Okay, so now that we have the boat, we can get into a fight with a shark, apparently. Get into a fight with a shark. If I recall correctly, sharks are just as strong as ochres, but basically drop no gold, because why the fuck would a shark have gold? And we keep missing it, which I guess isn't that surprising, since we're trying to stab a shark. Okay, well, that was just wildly ineffective, but okay. Why does everyone keep missing the shark? Stop missing the shark. Fine. Do some magic. Ugh. Making me use magic. We only have so many spells a day. Seventeen damage. Apparently sharks are not weak to electric. Oh, nope, it killed it. Never mind. Take it back. Sharks, super vulnerable to being electrified. 10-10. Would shock again. 60 gold. Just no gold. It's just no gold, basically. Okay. As I was saying before I was rudely attacked by sharks. Shark. Just one. Is that now that we have the boat, we can head to Elfland and find out what's happening there. I mostly want to head to Elfland because... more shark. Stop. Stop attacking us. I want to get to Elfland because they have the next two levels of spells, I think. And once I get Harm 2 for Nienna, we can go to the Peninsula of Power and start grinding there to get some much, much needed money and levels. Mostly money. It's rarely ever the actual levels that are the problem in the game. It's that you don't have enough money to buy all the spells you want, definitely all the spells, or all the equipment you'll need. So you're just like, I'm high enough level, but I'm wearing paper mache. Please tell me that killed it. It didn't kill it! You can't crit and then not kill it! It's not even a boss, it's just a random shark that I can't hit. I also want access to the Black Mage's level 2 spells, because they are AoEs. And when we start getting, like, huge groups again, I can just be like, Fire 2. Burn everyone on the screen. Thanks, bye. And the peasants rejoiced. Another 66 gold. I have forgotten how to open the map. Oh, okay, so it's hold B and press select. So So I need to go west and south a bit. West and south it is. Ah, and that's where I want to pop out at. Okay. Oh, no! Oh, it's just wolves. Okay. That's fine. I can live with wolves. Nope. Spread out the attacks. Don't group up your damage. These things should go down easily. Terminated. It is tempting to just boat around, because there are, like, pirate pallet swaps out on the ocean, and they drop just a ton of gold if you kill them. Problem is, they're not weak. That's how I'm gonna phrase that. They're not weak. Ow. Never mind, I take it back. That was not an ow. I probably should heal him, though. He's at 67, and his max HP is, like, 150-ish. He's, like, less than half. This is great. Kill those monsters. You got 30 gold. Could have just killed a shark! Excuse me. Start. Please work when I press you. I know this is an old game, but come on! Cure. Oh, I already have level 3 spells. I just... level 3 spell slots. I just don't have level 3 spells. Again? Thank you. Okay. Let's get into Elfland. See what's up. Talk to people. Let's go to the castle first. So this is Elfland. Ooh, there's a person out there. City of the Elves. Surprise. Well, this is Elfland Castle, I guess. I've not actually been in the city yet. Hey! No, don't talk to the ground. Talk to the man. It is said that there is a witch who has herbs. I believe that her name is Matoya. A reoccurring Final Fantasy character. I think the best Matoya, though, is in 14. Is this the prince? Yep, he's asleep. For 5 years, the prince has slept under Astos' spell. Only Herb can wake him. Only Herb! Not the herb, an herb, just herb. It's a proper word. The Cave of Dwarf is at the west end of the Outlands. The Cave of Dwarf! Oh, come on, guys. You could have translated that better. When you were writing that down, you should have looked at that and be like, The Cave of Dwarf. Yeah. Yeah, that sounds good. We'll go with that. The Cave of Dwarf. Without warning, Astos attacked our castle. Our prince was laid under a curse and our treasury ransacked. Sucks for you all, but... How much money do I have? Not much, I don't think. Yeah, not enough to buy a level 3 spell. There are like 800, if I recall, and I still don't have all the level 2 spells. And I think Harm is like a level 4, which would be like 1,200. So... Okay. Hi there. This treasure room is locked with the mystic key. Okay, well, bye. I ain't got that key. Here's Elfland City. Oh, oops, he moved. God damn it. Save our prince! The prince, for once, is the damsel in distress, locked in an eternal slumber, which only Herb can save him from. Here lies Erdrick. Ah, that dragon quest jab right there. This is a tomb. That is not a tomb. It's a grave. It's not a tomb. You're too harmed. Oh, no. Well, first off, level 3 spells are a lot more expensive than I thought they were. And also, harm 2 is only level 3, which means if I can save up 1,500, we're golden. Because I only need it once. I can use it. It will kill, like, a ton of zombies or something, and it'll be great. There's the clinic. Don't have anybody dead. No reason to go in there. I don't even want to know how much the armor is. The prince must wake soon, or the dark elf will dominate. A little racist there. Copper bracelet. Iron shield. I could buy that. I could buy caps. I could buy hats for everyone. I mean, I'm not gonna. Because harm 2 is what I need right now. The prince must wake... Okay, it's the same thing. And I believe that the two other spell places are up here. Yeah, these are level 4s, which there's no chance of me affording. Okay, you can stop saying the exact same thing. How come everybody here has the exact same phrase? Swords and armors made of silver are very powerful. Yes, they are. Hats are fun. Nienna's actually wearing one, I think, because she's the healer in the group. So I think she has... Why did I look at magic? What? Why? Yep, Nienna is currently wearing a hat, and she's the only one who's wearing one. Somebody's wearing wooden armor, I think. Ah, Eshrin, yeah. Eshrin is wearing wood armor, which is just great. Just planks of wood strapped to you. 10-10. Okay, so I know where I need to go to advance the story, which is the marsh cave. But there's a thing you can do before there to get a teensy bit more story. But I'm going to do that in a second, because I have to use the restroom. I will be back in, like, a minute or two. Okie dokie, I'm back. What was I doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna go off to the abandoned castle to get a little bit more story, because we gotta grind, basically. So, I mean, might as well go somewhere while we're grinding. Although, I need to stop by the inn and sleep before we go. Was gonna buy all the hats? Yeah, I went to use the restroom, and there's like, my cats just unnerve me sometimes when I just sit down to use the restroom, and they're just gonna walk in and just stare at me. With Sergeant Pepper on the towel rack and Furiosa just sitting in the floor, both of them just staring, like, hey, could you not? Don't need my soul observed. Thanks. Caps. I probably will actually buy caps for everyone, but I need to buy Harm 2 first. Because once I get Harm 2, I can grind on the Peninsula of Power! Which is covered in undead. And Harm 2 will just murder them. And then I'll get lots of money, and then we'll buy hats. Wow, the country just came out right there. We'll buy hats. Just hats. Only hats. It's the only armor allowed. Is this not a hat collector game? I thought that was the... Well, it is. Speaking of which, does your party have any magic hats? Oh my, excuse me, that was sudden and uncalled for. Do you all have any hats? I think somebody does, but I could be wrong, and I can't find my folder, so I don't have at hand everyone's stats. Ah, yes, they are. So you have a hat, even though your hat isn't technically a hat. Wooden hat! Yeah. Oops. I would like a wooden hat, please. Okay, who else can wear a wooden hat? Not the thief! Or the red mage, which means nobody else can. Okay. My poor fighter must look absolutely ridiculous, because he has, like, chainmail armor, but he's wearing literally just a wooden hat, and considering how cheap the wooden shield was, it was, like, 10 gold, he has a block of wood for a shield and some, like, apparently really heavy gloves, because they lower his evasion but while raising his defense. It's just covered in the most crappy stuff we can get our hands on. It's great. And he has a rapier that he probably uses incorrectly. Probably, like, smacks people with it instead of stabbing them. Yeah, I don't think anybody else has any headslot items. I'll be honest, there's not a lot of great ones in 4E. The best one I found lets somebody re-roll their initiative check, or more correctly, lets them roll it twice when combat starts, which might be something to get to Michelle, because she has that thing where everyone who has a lower initiative than her gets 2 more to their initiative, so she can just get to the highest initiative she possibly could. Wolves and wolves. Do I want to use some ice magic here? I think I do. Yeah, that would make that god tier item. So it's going to be a while before you get that. I think the earliest you could possibly get it is 27. It's, I think, level 22. I might be wrong on that. I don't remember how high the upper limit for magic items goes per level when handing them out. It could be level 21, but it's not much lower than that. Oh yeah, I actually saw a ring that did that, that I thought about giving you all because it was low enough level. It's like the ring of... I've forgotten the name, actually, now that I think about it. It's the ring of something, and it you still have to sleep, but you never have to eat while you're wearing it. I was like, that'd be a useful item for them. Save... No, there's a headband that probably does that too. It's probably a much higher level item though. A lot of effects like that are multiplied on different slotted areas. So that you, like, not all of the you don't have to eat items are rings, for example. One of them might be a pair of shoes, which is weird, but whatever. There are worse things. Ah, don't hit my healer! No! Kill it. Oh god, why won't these things die? What is it a box of? Other than crap. Why won't these things die? Please die. Ah. Is it that box we had in the back of our car for... ever? Screw it, we're just all going to attack. There's not much else I can do. Gonna save the spells for heals. It's got like the water bottles. Shirts from shows like years ago. We've killed two of them. This battle isn't dragging on at all. I've been streaming for 49 minutes, and like, all I've managed to accomplish story-wise is I killed a bunch of pirates and stole their boat. Which is not insignificant, but yeah. Ah. That sounds so fun. Ice. That's true, I did. I bought a wooden hat. One whole wooden hat. Am I gonna die into a pack of wolves? Is this how my game's going to end? Be going much better if I would not miss. Oop, whoop, wrong button. Finally. Almost there. I'm gonna have to go back to the inn and sleep again, though.
All my spells are used up. Ugh.
Could you stop missing, please? Please?
Guess not.
Ineffective. It's because it's dead. Thank you.
Please stay dead.
Yay, all the monsters are dead. Can you hear my cats? Are my cats hearable? Look how far I got away from the city before I got wrecked like a scrub.
Okie dokie.
Well, I had been wanting to go to the abandoned castle, but instead, we're gonna go take a nap. Hold B, press select. Is that right? Yeah, it was. That's what I thought. We're gonna go take a nap in Corneria, because it's like half as expensive as it is as sleeping in Elfland. I can write here. Corneria. I'm just gonna lay down. Yep, thanks. Goodbye. Oh god, no. Okay. Kill the thing with the eyes. Please. Slow everyone? Yeah, slow everyone. And beat up the Sahagans. Oh no. Glad I just saved. I still find it a little rude that the slow spell causes everyone to lose intelligence, and that's why they slow down. Because the implications of that, what's going on right there, is it's a little problematic, but fine. It's fine. Ow. Could something die? That would be great. No? Okay. I mean, that's fine. It's not like I wanted to win this fight anyways. God, why do we keep missing? Stop missing! Please! This would be so much easier if I had just had lightning too. I could just kill all of you in one attack. But no. Okay, well, actually, I think I might do that. I mean, not lightning too, because I don't have lightning too, but... Actually, don't attack the first one. That's been attacked like four times. You're gonna get some lit. We're gonna get lit. Sorry, I always say that. Every time. Every time I have to use that spell. It's like, lit! Can't say it like a normal person, can I? Did she stop attacking us? No? That's fine. My, how frustrating it is to have one character being teamed up on by all of the enemies. How terrible and awful that must feel. If I had Lightning 2, this battle would have been like that. Just over. Just over. Because every one of those enemies was weak to Lightning. Personally attacking? No, I would never. I mean, I might attack your character with 50 plus skeletons, but you personally? No. I can't help it, you walked 150 feet away from the rest of the party into an unguarded tomb that was being shielded by narcotic energy. Alone. It's fine. Or that time you slept through the group getting attacked by spiders and didn't wake up until one of the spiders literally bit through here. Oh. That's a thing to wake up to. It's good morning. Yeah, and you all never went back in, so you never found the way to close it. It doesn't matter now. It's blown up. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. How much money did I get me? No, like 100 and something. Yeah, true. It, like, spun a web around you and you slept through that, because technically that didn't do any damage, and then dragged you and bit you. You woke up, like, 30 feet away from your sleeping bag, covered in spider webs, with a spider just biting you. Oh, no. No, no. No, go away. Go away. No, don't not paralyze my team. It was, how long ago was that in game? Like, yeah, it was about 5-ish months ago in game at this point. It was like half a year. Let's get some harm going on. That is a very misleading spell name. You did. It's like, I think Nienna has the Tetsukabra, one of its fangs, the giant frog thing that attacked you all out in the fens. I think she has one of its fangs, and somebody kept something else. I think she also kept like a poison sack for one of the spiders. Could you stop paralyzing me? That would be great. For anybody viewing this in the future, yeah, I'm the GM of our D&D group, and, excuse me, fight. We have Monster Hunter monsters wandering around the world. Just cause, it's fun. Stop being paralyzed. Please. No. It hurts. I can't go anywhere on this goddamn continent. You attack by a giant pack of wolves. Leave, come back, attack by a giant pack of undead. Why are there even undead here? It's an elf forest. What's happening? Just focus fire and kill them one at a time, I guess. No. Get up. Get up. There was also the time that you and Michelle and Versinia all caught taint. It is because I don't have enough hats. Don't crit me either. You can't paralyze me and then crit me. Excuse me. Oh god, my healer is paralyzed. I didn't even realize. Wasn't looking. No! Stop! Cured! I'm good, now attack! Stop missing! You're giving me stress, game. You're giving me a lot of stress. A lot of stress! Fine, I'll have my off-healer heal us. Otherwise people are gonna start dropping. Stop attacking my main healer, too! She has done nothing wrong! It did. You literally would have died if Ruby was not there. It would have killed you. Did I tell you I almost killed two of the characters during the other group's game? It was like the last battle, and I got Chelsea's character, Bridget, down to like... I think it was like negative 30 something, and her negative HP value was 25. And she was like, well, I'm dead. And someone's like, how much do you need to be alive? And it was like 5 points. She's like, I can reduce that damage by 8. So she lived by 3 hit points. 3. Oh, yes. It was, hey, for the last battle, there were no holds barred. If someone's going to die, that is the best place for it to happen. And then Jeremy's character took 110 damage from 21 D10s hitting him. He didn't die from it. But it was great. I couldn't even roll that many. I had to get out of like a digital roller and roll that many. I'm just like, please, don't make me do this. Everyone's paralyzed. Please, just kill them. Hey, they were level 10 and they were fighting a level 12 monster. Well, I guess technically 3 level 12 monsters, but 2 of them went down really easy. And as far as final bosses go, yeah, it's just gonna hurt. Don't doubt when you all fight Nicodemus that it's gonna be real hard. Okay, well, Esh is going to die. There's just no way around that. Great. Everyone is paralyzed. It's a good game. Good game. Esh is cured. Probably gonna die, though. She's just kneeling. Like, ah, I'm gonna die. Oh, why? Ah, why does it do that? It did not do that last stream. Last stream, I streamed for like 2 hours, and not once did it do that. In this stream, it's done it 3 times. Could you not? Can we not? Crit. Great. It's fine. If I can get off this harm spell, I think it will kill them. 36. Terminated. 33.
terminated.
36. Terminated. Okay. Well, that was a shitty battle. I should not have taken that much damage. Well, luckily, they dropped just a ton of gold, so that's great. I mean, I'm gonna have to go use it to go sleep, but... Damn. Damn, game. I mean, as long as you all have a magical, orb gem thing, I've forgotten how I've described it, that you can totally use on him to seal him away. Which, as far as I'm aware, your group doesn't actually have seemingly any intention on using. Because you want to go get the phylactery first, which will negate the point of having the thing that prevents him from re-emerging from his phylactery. $100 gold. That's fine. We'll just take a nap. We'll just take a nap after that fight. That was a great fight. Paralyzed by undead and nearly beaten to death. It was great. Okay, well, these constant, like, rrrps that it keeps doing scare me. So we're gonna save. And then we're gonna keep going. I mean, you can do that anyways. Even in the best of times, like, a lich can't reform for, like, probably, like, at the fastest, like, a week. And less time than that, usually, like, a month or two. Oh, I was saving up for harm too, wasn't I? I could buy armor, but I'm not gonna... I think creeps can paralyze as well, which is awful. I mean, you all don't have to use it. You are free to do whatever you want, obviously. You still don't even know where the phylactery is, and I've mildly forgotten where I think you all were headed. I know Richport, but I wasn't sure if you were headed to Sothos or the South. I don't remember which one you wanted to do first. I've prepared both either way, so... Magic. Are these things weak to ice? Oh, yeah, that's right, because you wanted to go to there to see if there was anything there. I also have that prepared. I have everything prepared. Oh yeah, and last thing was like, because they told Jade about Colette, Jade was like, hey, let's get the flip out of Dodge. And you all had gotten back to the Grove and were trying to figure out what to do with your followers that were still left. Well, I guess actually it was mostly this Frisinia and Nianas, because Quartz's are staying in town, and Radu 18's have jobs now, and Michelle and Kadir's were sent to your family. I wasn't looking to see how much damage I did. Actually, I should just attack the ogre. We need to take out the ogre. Hello, Sergeant Peppers. Bye-bye, Sergeant Peppers. Oh yeah, because you're like... You all were trying to figure out how you're all going to fit all of your griffins and all of your people into, like, a a caged area with one teleport. Which, unless Jade rolls high, you're all gonna have like 6 seconds to get through that portal. I mean, it's going to be a thing, because your nose pretty soon, either way. Y'all are about to leave. It's going to come up. Or she going to leave him? Yay! We killed it. Yeah, I knew you were going to, like, take the griffins, because you wanted them to fly around on the central continent on. Which means you're going to have to find a ship that can safely hold 6 griffins and, you know, keep them there healthy and stuff for the trip it will take to get to the central continent by boat. Which probably isn't going to be cheap. Finding a boat that can house 6 griffins safely and is willing to take the trip to the central continent. Just FYI. Why won't these things die? And then you're gonna have the same problem leaving the central continent. Getting a boat, I mean. Although if... Well, no, you'd have to be level 8 by then. I guess theoretically you could hit level 8 on the central continent. You're currently level 6 right now, aren't you? And you've not had any real encounters, so you've not made any progress towards leveling up, because you all avoid fights like the plague, and skill challenges, maybe not like the plague, but pretty well. Yeah, because the portal ritual is a level 8 one. And it's in one of the books, so you could theoretically learn it. Y'all gotta get there. You gotta get to level 8. They're scared of dying. And they'll be less scared once they get raised dead. But again, it's level 8. You have to get to level 8. Or you'll never have access to the ritual. And until you do, dying is a very, very real possibility. Because, oh god. Because once you go down, there's no getting back up, basically. To heal after that. That's a lot of money. No, not fire. Cure. Oh.
See, I want to walk to the Abandoned Castle, but I don't think I can. I think I'll... Oh god, no! Run. Run. Run.
When did that song come out? Because this game came out in 1986.
Just fight.
So much grinding! Ah. Yeah, if you all want to level up, you all have to go through 10 moderately difficult encounters. And at least one of each of them has to be a skill challenge and a combat. So you can't level up off 10 combats, you can't level up off of 10 skill challenges. Oh. I don't know. Maybe Nobuo Uematsu was inspired by it. It's totally possible. Nice again. Yeah. And they have to be moderately difficult encounters, so getting into super easy fights and stuff, not gonna work for you. Although, really hard ones will count for extra, so, you know. Gotta push yourselves. It is. Ice is the best. In Final Fantasy 1, ice is the strongest elemental spell per tier for each one. Because fire and lightning are all always one level beneath it. I don't know why it's like that. Because there's not a lot actually weak to ice, but there's a ton weak to fire and lightning. Ow. Still don't know why it's doing that. I mean, it's fine. Doesn't seem to actually be hurting the game, but... You're probably just worried heading to the south because it's highly... Ooh, we all leveled up! Yay! Highly likely that everything there is going to be resistant to ice magic since it's already a frigid, cold environment anyways. Now we're gonna go sleep! You didn't? It didn't cross your mind? Yeah. Just like in the desert, most things are probably resistant to fire damage. Pierce
invulnerabilities or just resistances? Hi there. Please move. Does it mean we have new spell slots? Or more spell slots? Only Nana. Kano is starting, finally beginning to lag behind a bit. Almost have enough for harm to... Ah! Not again! No, no. No, 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 no. I think the invulnerability thing will only really matter if you're fighting, like, some kind of elemental. Because most natural creatures are not going to be, like, invulnerable to cold damage. But, like, a demon might. Terminated. Damn. Fine. Cured! Cured my paralysis magically! Okay, we're gonna try and beat him up. Failing that, I'm gonna use harm again, although I'd like to avoid using harm. That takes a cure away from me. Paralyze! That's fine. He's done got his attack in. Sorry, she's done got her attack in. Snapchat's weird. Hello, Mr. Peppers. Goodbye, Mr. Peppers. Oh, not goodbye. You're just gonna stand there and stare at me? Okay. That's fine. I love you too. We can buy it now. Arm 2, here I come. If I can remember where, then there's the white magic shop. You imagine if you had to go and buy your spells? I suppose that wouldn't be a thing to worry about as a sorcerer, but just as a wizard, just be like, I'd like to purchase some spells. I don't know any. Harm 2. I mean, in original D&D, I don't know if you could purchase them, but you had to find them. Because you would make, like, a spellcaster, whatever, and then you would roll on a table for your first spell, and it was probably going to be garbage. Like, I watched the Roll20 group play, and, like, one of them started with, like some kind of prestidigitation crap, and that was his spell, and he could cast that once a day, and then he was done. And it was awful. So... The only other way beyond that to get spells was to level up, in which you would roll another spell, or to find them in the world. That was the only way. You would have to... I mean, it's... Well, it's literally exactly what you do with your rituals, now that I think about it. You basically have to find them somewhere and then spend money to add them to your list. That said, all of the rituals... Yeah, or steal them. all of the rituals are utility, pretty much, and not, like, combat. So not having rituals doesn't prevent you all from still functioning effectively.
Judge your peppers. You've just moved. You're still staring.
I still need to figure out what's in that spellbook that you all stole. I'm guessing probably lots of, like, basic research spells, because it's like a, basically like an encyclopedia kind of book. Baby's first rituals. What time is it? It's 2:57. Okay.
Ah! A shark! Not a shark! No!
The hand of fate. Which I don't think works the way you all seem to be thinking it's gonna work. You can't just ask it anything. It's not going to have answers for most questions. Unless you phrase it in... How am I trying to say this? Unless you phrase it in a manner that couches the terms in risk versus reward, like material reward, it's just not going to have an answer for you. That's all it cares about. Oh no, it died. What a loss. Oh. Okay. Well, I need to stop streaming, because I've streamed for an hour and a half, like I said I would. Because I need to go pick up my boyfriend and other people, so they can go to the FCP production meeting. So I am probably going to save the game and all that fun stuff, which I technically guess just did. Then I will be back after they have driven off, so probably at like 6, let's say 6:30 to be safe. What? Just fell. Like 6:30 just to be safe. It's probably when I'll be back. I plan on streaming until like 2-ish hours after that. During that stream, we're going to go to the Peninsula of Power and try and grind there. I'm really hoping for some zombles, because without them, I'm just going to die. It's the only thing weak to Harm 2 there, but Harm 2 will wreck them. So, yeah. Join me again in, like, an hour and a half. Okay, thanks. Okay. See you all soon. Bye.